grass falls all around us. Oh, the high shoes of the old friend. Old friends, winter companions, the old men, lost in their overcoats, waiting for the sunset. The sounds of a city is sifting through trees, settle like dust on the shoulders of the old friend. Can you imagine us years from today, sharing our garbage quietly, out of restraints to be sent? Here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. We'd like to know what it will be about you for a while. All you see are sympathetic eyes. Stroll around your grounds up to you here at home. And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray.
Just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I ask wonder my existence, poor pocket full of mumbles, such a promises. All rise and jest, dear man, hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers in a quiet on the railway station around the square. Lay low, seeking out the border quarters, where the dying people go, looking for the places only.
He's a savage, your happy man. Down by the next side, about to be a big rider. What you can carry a cup.
your hand. Why do I? He's a bright light in the sky. He's a hazy shade of winter. I add on to your hopes, my friend. That's an easy thing to say, but it don't hurt you pass away. See, we pretend that you can feel them again.
You're very
old duck is my old friend. I come to talk with you again because the reasons of tree creeping, lest he sees while I was sleeping, and the region that was spread in my brain still remains within a of Siam. In the streets I want to roam, narrow streets of cobblestone, near the head of a Bay Street Elm. I took my camera to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon. Touch the sound of silence, and an oligarchy right as home. The thought of people pray before, people talking without speaking, people hearing.